know what the guys before me. But this commandment right here so easy. Example, why would you serve a sun god when God had just sketched the sun? Then in human form sent down his son. This commandment right here is one. Two, you should not carve an idol. Making a statue of Buddha, that's suicidal. Three, don't use God's name in vain. God dang, most definite, try to abstain. Oh my God, that too, try and restrain. Español, o dos mío, it's the same. That phrase he hates, on his heart it leaves a stain. Four, remember to keep the Sabbath day holy. That's the day of rest, so make sure you move slow. Long years to stay alive. Only your father and mother, guideline five. The halfway point of the rules, we arrive. Six, you shall not kill. Innocent blood shall not spill. Or to do it in chill blood just for a thrill. Now self-defense, you pop off, it's a different deal. Protect you and your family, it's in God's will. He got plans for you, I got to fulfill. And still, it's too early for me to have to write a will. Seven, don't cheat on your husband or wife. May break the last commandment and take your life. That chariot got whip appeals. He got backwards spinning wheels. Those I'ma have to go steal. That's breaking rule eight. So I say you go chill. Will set you free and you'll get by. For some it's too hard to imply. Talk about don't snitch, a big one to apply. Somebody shot your mom, you saw her die. Knew who did it, you was looking right at the guy. When snitch say no, no, you said a lie. See in the midst of thinking you fly. Your mom's is now in the sky. You look nice in that black bow tie. What we now have is guideline 9. Yeah, you can see but you still blind. Catch up. No, no, don't covet, the Lord won't have nothing of it. Other people's